on the surface.
Lior, can you time him?
This story is about taking a plunge.
He's doing really well.
Yeah.
Dive in, and it's clear. That plunge...
You're doing really well.
...is one taken together, remotely.
You have to go up through, and then submerge it and go back through.
These middle school students from Hill Campus of Arts and Sciences are testing everything from their patience to their engineering.
That's probably the hardest one.
As they joystick around hoops.
Don't go down.
No, don't go down.
Don't go down.
With their remote operated vehicle, or ROV.
So I love just like building it and also problem solving. Like if we have an issue with the hook or just the ROV in general, I like thinking of creative solutions to that. 131.
The faster the time,
you got it.
The better shot they'll have at the international competition they qualified for, using the underwater robot they put together in class.
For me, it's just opening the doors to them to something completely that they didn't have before.
That's their STEM teacher, who this year opened a new chapter of the Technology Student Association, or TSA, at Hill. It inspires students to push further into robotics, fashion design, coding, or something else STEM-related by connecting them to competitive events.
They kind of get a taste of something that they might thought they would have never liked, and then all of a sudden they're hooked.
It's the sort of thing that motivated these math students at Hill as well.
I'd like to be an astrophysicist when I grow up.
Engineer, doctor.
I like to code.
They were among the top 1% in the nation, taking part in the MathCon preliminary test. They even got to compete in Chicago.
Pull on up.
Beneath the surface, it's driving all of these students much deeper into a whole new world.
It's just a great experience in general, like working with other people. Working like with technology and engineering, it's really fascinating and fun for me.
For DPS Features, I'm Ben McKee.